tareas de mis hijos que nos han proporcionado, ¿verdad? Sí, han servido bastante porque con las tareas ya se ayudan ellos bastante para no atrasarse en su ciclo escolar, ¿verdad? Entonces sí, es de gran ayuda.
And when our students come back to school, which is planned for January, we're going to have to engage in some of the most rigorous social distancing requirements. We are committed to the health of our students and staff and teachers. The cost and investment required for our program is going to increase for us to keep everyone safe and well-educated, for the learning to be at the quality that it requires. So donors and supporters have a major role to play, whether it's in the support of our technology, the buying of computers, the growing of our internet capacity, the training of teachers, but also the upgrades of these facilities are going to be so vital for us to having the program that we know we're capable of and that we know is our goal for our students.